Deadly attacks in Burkina Faso Sahel region claim 44 lives. The villages of Kourakou and Tondobi near the Niger border were hit by two separate attacks on Thursday, officials say. Subscribe for more news.